Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. Her violent vision grips you. Duergar, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
They broke our peace. They killed our young. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
The Sovereign gifts you one more vision. A wall of vines parting to reveal glowing light.
Riches of magic and mind. Cleanse the rot, and they are yours.
Greets you with a harrowing elegy, cheerless as the new moon.
The Guardian Gate is open. Go and claim your reward. But before this, I have another boon to ask of you.
In your mind's eye, Spore shows you a drow striding among Myconid dead.
Near. This one is called. He hunted us. Hunt him in turn. Bring me his head, and I will know my circle is safe. The drow lurks in the ruins beyond the lake.
I don't know half of what they're saying. But at least they're peaceful.
So many minds connected. What could they accomplish?
Decaying corpse lies before you. You finish wresting the head from the drow's twisted neck.
This circle life, and thus we name you Life Chanter.
Thank you.
Neres, walker. Tongue talker. Far you've come. This circle does not welcome me. We cleanse the rot together. I must see it for myself. Lead me to the rot. Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow. The fanfare is sung. The rot is cleansed. There may be no spore. Eliminate the other sovereign. Come then. Bring me to Spore and I will sing its doom. King of kings, I am.